What's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Mr. Gamer 12 with more Hellblade the Senua's Sacrifice. And if you have seen my previous video, actually there is some problem with my voice. It couldn't record my voice because obviously my mic was on mute inside the application, not my physical and not my desk mic. It was on, but in Shadow Play somehow it just got muted, and I'm not sure why. And you couldn't able to hear my voice in the previous video. So we have completed 2 short trials out of 4. So blindness short trial is remaining, and the other one is swamp start trial or something like that. So we just need to see how to go there. I think that's the one which is swamp one. Let's see. You can do it in any order. It's not like mandatory for you to do it in one particular order. Okay, so just so you know.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we?
I don't like it.
This place feels...
What is this place?
I go with the place.
Okay, so. Where are we? Turn back. This is wrong. This has to be wrong. This place stinks. It's disgusting.
It smells.
There he is. Dilius.
The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's
going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air. Where's it gone?
Keep going.
How do you find it?
It's just a trial. It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
He's so close.
Just one little test to do.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me. Could. She knew something was wrong, something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
This is like an illusion kind of a thing here. Okay.
Until the bridge is
No, you have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house.
अच्छा बेड़े ना सुन हाँ ओके सॉरी फॉर दैट गाइस ओके सो वी हैव टू फिक्स दिस समहाउ God, this gives me very hard time, always. But it should not be that difficult, man. Oh god, this is going to be difficult, huh? Unless until we figure it out, it always seems difficult. But I sure. I think that's the first lower stone.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
That's it. You did it.
Shit. It's not done yet.
Just a small piece of the puzzle. Found a way to climb the tower. The ladder. Quick. Help me. You can see it. Aligned to the truth. The bridge. She did it. She
did it. You fixed the bridge.
She fixed it.
You passed the trial.
Well,
get to the house.
Done.
Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
The
There was a Northman called Grettir. Big, red-haired, immensely strong. But he was afraid of the dark.
Is this a second?
It happened one night that an undead creature came to his house to drag him outside into darkness and kill him.
Second lowest
strength. He resisted with every ounce of his strength. He clung to the doorframe, but it gave way, and they spilled out of the house, and the monster fell back, and the moon shone down on its ghastly face. Grettir, terrified, cuts off its head, but is cursed forever. From that moment on, wherever he was, he would see those hideous eyes staring back at him. Sometimes, we allow our own fear to haunt us to our grave.
Okay, now it's time to move on and focus on the door. I think there are only two low stones in this trial land.
What the hell is this?
It's the darkness, obviously. Yeah.
Senua. What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
One trial is remaining, right? I think that's the one. Come on, man, dropped.
Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. And there is a way out.
can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others, the voices, they've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet, so dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Can't go on. Do you?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now. The debris has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
Reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua, my father, he taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. I'm no coward.
prove that to me in warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior today. You need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best. I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
There's a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Not following.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
There is more of them. I think they're moving.
You're breathing too fast.
I'm scared.
Listen to the sound of your breath. In and out. In and out. You can do this, Senua.
Oh shit.
Thank you. The darkness is testing you. You are in control.
Oh, come on, don't fall! Shit.
Darkness is testing you. You are in control.
Sometimes nothing is happening, nothing happens whenever I try to control her with a left stick. It just doesn't do anything, I don't know. It's just.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Please.
Trust your senses. Achievement unlocked.
Hours, days even, trapped within herself in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Here's the moment of truth. Here's the moment of truth, guys. So we are finally going to interact with the great blade of Gramr, because we have completed all the challenges.
Gillian gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillian's clan.
Go back. The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Don't you?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get to you.
Hold your heavy strike. Hold it. Hold the heavy strike. Hold your heavy. Unleash the sword. You must remember, she can throw this inside her. It's coming back. We end it.
She will die. You will die.
Shit, man. Really?
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get you.
Over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from a land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Finish this! End it now!
your mother, Galena. She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
The darkness took her life, and it will take yours.
Mother! I need you! Help me!
Powerless against the darkness when it came before her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods.
If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
Focus.
Why do you still fight on? Maybe you too should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seams of the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he would thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
She gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? Calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
Harder. toughest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.
Look at her right hand. It should not reach to her head, okay? So I guess that's it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching again. If you like, share, subscribe, and leave a thumbs up. Until then, stay safe. I'll see you next one. Peace out. Bye-bye.